Hi guys, welcome to Tutorial Race. And in this video tutorial, we are doing PSD to HTML5. And in this section, we will work on left side of our menu as per this design. So let's work on this design. So this is the heading, and below this heading we will take another div, and inside div in fact we can take here UL and then UL LI and then LI. So it will look like this. Now ID needs list. S needs list. As news list UL margin 0px And one more thing, style type null, so that we can remove this bullet and then let's remove the left sidebar background. Okay. has okay, so now it's looking like this. So a color will be this. List UL ally A color. And then text decoration. None. Then font size 18px. Font size 18px. Padding left 20px. Padding top 10px. Ally border bottom 1px. Dotted gray. So padding should be this padding. We will put in ally okay, and then there is one small bullet, this icon. have route, say for wave, bullet left. Background image URL images bullet left, bullet left dot png, then background position left, background repeat, no repeat, yes, the bullet has come. Padding left. Padding left 10 px. Font weight 1. To make this bullet in the center, let's do one thing. Canvas size, then height, make it as 14, or maybe less than that. Make this prop, then save for wave. Okay, so that was even more we need to do. Canvas size 16, then save for wave, bullet left, to do this. More than that, then Okay, so we have done this left side section. And then there is another section, popular news. Popular news. This section will be just below this. Popular news. Okay, and then there is small image text. Left my image. DIV. Okay, so this one will be for image img src images left small dot png. Search left left img. png. Mismatch. Okay. Then this is the left section. In the right section, there will be two more DIVs, one for heading and another for text. Description. Thank you. So this part id img left id left description. So as img left float left width, we have to check its width. Width is 48 means 50. Width 50 px. Left DSC. Yes, left DSC. Float right how much it width. About 130 with 130 px. Something down. Top. IMG left. Left DSC and left width 50 px. Left right width 130 px. Left DSC. Left DSC. IMG left. IMG left. So this is IMG DAV, this is description DAV. Let's see why it's dropping. Okay, because of H3. So has left DESC H3 margin 0 px. Padding left 6 px. Padding top. Padding top 10 px. Okay, and then H3 color is red. Yes. 153 PS width. 153 PS, the description one. Okay, so it's done now. And the same thing I will repeat here 2-3 times. So the description is here, and also, but before repeating, okay, here. Here ID left news section. That will be S left news section border bottom 1 PS dotted gray. Okay, so there is border also. Now the left side is finished. So we have done this far, and see you in the next video. We will do this right section in the next video. Thanks for watching.